Hey, what's going on, everyone? Oh my god, it's been forever. I've been on a vacation. A lifelong vacation. Wow. I've been getting everything set up. So great to see some of the old faces, some new faces, and some missing faces. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for coming out. It means a lot. It's been a long, long time, man. Long, long time. It's kind of fading there for a bit. But very busy. Let's say some hellos. Shall we say some hellos? Oh, the music's about to die. The music's gonna go. All right. You know what we need to hear? We need to hear. I love the song. This is like, this scratches my 80s vibe. Woo, Dat Cake, what's going on, man? Great to see you. G1X or GX? How's it going, man? Welcome. Naked Rat, how you doing? Rev Bob Rev, what's up? Soldier Doc, what's going on? Clorox Bleach, I don't know if you're still here, but if you are, hello. Giuliano, great to see you. KLH Productions, welcome, man. Tacos. Tacos are on the menu tonight. Ghostly Friendo. What's going on, man? Great to see you. Epic! Great to see you, man. How you doing? Woo! Is that everyone? I think that might be everyone. Let me know if I didn't get everyone. Great to see everyone. Thank you so much. Hope you're all doing wonderful. I'm back for the streams. I'm back for the memes. When am I bringing 7 Days to Die back? Funny you should mention that, Rebon Rev. I'm setting up my server now. We're getting some 7 Days to Die on Saturdays. War of the Walkers. Hopefully this Saturday, definitely next Saturday. Starchild, what's up? Oh my god, it's Skylar. Skylar, what's going on? Look who's back. I was on vacation for a while. Face cam, I lost my face. I lost my face, Jay. I have no more face. I forget where I put my. I actually moved all my equipment upstairs and then I moved it back downstairs again. That's part of the reason I was gone for so long. It's such a pain to move. Such a pain to move. Woo, Skylar, how's it going? What's going on? No more face. I cannot accept that. I'll probably do a face cam like on multiplayer nights. But nights tonight, nah. I don't need a face. Who needs a face? Faces are overrated. They just get you into trouble. I always get mine punched. Woo! Zombie who has no face is appropriate. It's okay. You do what you gotta do. What do you mean? What do you mean? What are you trying to say? Passive aggressive? That's the words I'm looking for. I can't even think of words these days. Woo! Did your rental run out, Veg? Yeah. My rental. They took it back. Kicked me in the face. Kicked me in the no face. If you ever see Spirited Away, there's a character called No Face. You can think of me. All right. Is Restream working? Yes. There we go. All right. So, guys, we got Far Cry 5. Marksman, what's going on, man? Good to see you tonight. How's life treating you? We're back on the air. I love that movie, Spirited Away. Such a good movie. Such a good movie. Back in my day, I used to think of words. Nowadays, I can't. Those were the old days. I want so much to see Spirited Away. It's such a good movie. It's really good. It's one of those movies you gotta go see. Bitch, you playing Dying Light before, right? Yeah, I played Dying Light a long time ago. If I play that game one more time, I'm going to vomit, though. It was a fun game. I enjoyed it. The sequel, what is it? Not the sequel. The expansion pack was terrible. Are you going to play Dying Light 2? You know it. You know it, brother. Dying Light 2 is on the agenda. I don't know when that's coming out, though. That was an E3 announcement. But I will be playing it. For sure. The sequel just was terrible. Not the sequel, the expansion. I think of it as a sequel because it was almost as big as like the original. It was just so boring and tedious. The Dell and Lil shows where Sis and I chill around the house and answer questions. Nice! Vomiting zombies are also appropriate. Happy Father's Day! Oh, it's in March next year. Yeah, we're going to be playing it. Last of Us 2, we'll be playing that. What else are we going to play? Days Gone, for sure, for sure, for sure. Playing all the good zombie games. I've been thinking about also doing another Fallout. I haven't done the Fallout DLC. I definitely have to do that before November, before the next Fallout comes out. Also, I was I've been playing a lot of Dark Souls, but I don't know if I'll play that on stream. Originally, I wanted to play that on stream, but I'm actually enjoying it. Playing it on stream, I don't want any spoilers. Can you play Fallout 76? Yeah, we'll play that when it comes out, man. Sure. Resident Evil 2 remake looks good. Oh, I love that Resident Evil 2 when that came out. Oh, veg, oh, veg. We came to this channel for games, right? Oh, Dark Souls? It's really good. I finally beat the Taurus Demon. No joke. That took me 5 hours. I kid you not. The second cheesiest boss took me forever. You can buy a beta key to play it. Oh, really? Wait. Fallout? You can buy a beta key for that? I don't think I'd buy a beta key. I mean, I'd like to play it, but I'm not... I'm not buy a beta key, please. Ooh, can you play? Please play now. Play what? Are you going to watch the movie Halloween? It's super cheesy fun. All right. Soldier Doc, it's been too long, man. How are you doing? I hope I can play Fallout 76, but I'm saving up for a good computer. I hear you. My computer's getting a little long in the tooth now. I'm looking at it, and I'm like, time to put you on life support, computer. I want you to play Far Cry 5 now! All right, man. We've been on the air for 15 minutes. Enough chat. Enough chat! Enough getting back to each other. I can't speak tonight, guys. A little long in the tooth. All right. You know, I'm not going to say anything more. I'm not going to say anything more, Epic. Epic's like, oh, my God, I'm going to kill you. Ooh, what's this? This isn't a song I've heard for 1 million times. All right, let's fire up Far Cry 5 before Marksman murders me, before he shoots me in the face. All right, I just got the DLC. I don't know how it's going to be. I actually looked at the Steam reviews, and they look really bad. So this may be a one-night thing. I'm more interested in the mapping potential than anything. Oh, yeah, speaking of that, Veg... People keep saying Crane died, but you can hear the grunts at the beginning of Dying Light 2. Crane is such a bona fide idiot. I mean, I don't care if he did die. I never beat the following. I couldn't take it anymore. It broke me. I've never been broken like a video game like I've been broken by Dying Light. I'm amazed I still want to play the sequel. All right, here we go. The original Dying Light, not the expansion, I thought was fantastic. Loved it. Loved it. All right. We got this. Oh, I got to find game capture. Here we go. It's been a while, guys. Hang 10. Far Cry 5. Let's see. There we go. Look at that. Woo! I'll throw a cake at your face. Look at this. I got Far Cry 5. Can you guys hear? Oh, wait a minute. You guys hear everything okay? Let me know how it sounds or if there's any problems. I guess I should change my username now that I no longer have a hairless rat. Oh, I didn't know Vince Viceroy was hairless. Don't be alarmed if I come back with an... You know, Naked Rat, you'll always be Naked Rat to me. In all the good ways. Avenger struggling to word is quality content. I'm actually really tired tonight. But I say that every stream. But I actually have a good reason. My has been rough. My wisdom teeth grew faster than the others, and I have to get it removed. Oh, I had that done a couple years ago. Not fun. Not fun getting your wisdom teeth removed at all. All right, so what are we looking for? We're looking for... what is that? Add-on packs. I love the music in the base game of Far Cry 5. All right, hang 10, guys. I gotta move the chat around. It's always frustrating that if I tab out, you guys lose all the audio. There we go. Just in case, by chance, someone actually from who's over at Twitch stumbles into my channel. Hearts, Hours, I want to say Hearts of Darkness. That was actually a documentary. Really good documentary about it. My molar has to be extracted, and I ended up with a brand new tooth. Ah. Yeah, they put me out. I got sedated for my wisdom teeth being taken out. It was just, I just remember sitting down in the chair, they gave me the nitrous, and I'm like, whoa! And then they plugged in the IV, and then bam, I woke up like 45 minutes later, and their basic attitude when I woke up was, get out of the chair. Really nice people. All right, Marksman's gonna shoot me. Here we go. New game. All right. Like I said, this could be a one-time thing. But Veg, my new ISP turned out to be a raw deal. Yeah, I've seen that in the Discord. That sounds terrible, man. Cam Jam, I see you little man baby. What? I see you little man baby person thingy. Well, what does that even mean? They gave you the goods. Yeah, they the check cleared, and then they were like, get out. Oh, here we go. I don't know if I have subtitles turned on, so I guess I do.
You don't always get to choose who lives and who dies.
Oh my god, this guy sounds so derpy.
All you can do is stand with your brothers. Come hell or high water.
At least we didn't get customer support. Oh, yeah.
I had a good crew.
Hey, Ben, what's up, man?
Best. We were brothers.
2 miles out, hold your fire.
What's going on, dude?
Fucking Chavez. That guy has a live wire.
Oh, my God.
Between jail or the army, and the stupid fuck picked the army.
You're reading, Yoko. You're missing the war.
I think I like this guy. Over,
30 seconds.
Can't see the game? Oh, you can't? Oh, you can't. All right, here we go. Sorry, my mistake.
Yeah,
thanks, guys.
On that one, brother.
I'm telling you.
Look sharp, man.
I'm a little rusty.
Python 2-5, check the fire from the tree line, 1 o'clock.
My job.
I can see you now. Sorry, guys. It's been a while. Woo! I think Skyler's in one of those helicopters, raining down death. Woo! Can we leave? That would be me. Oops. My mistake. That was embarrassing. I like this guy, but Vidge, we can't see any guys. Cringe. I'm all cringe all the time. I'm underneath punching your butt. Is that what that is?
In war, you stand with your brothers. And if you're lucky, everyone makes it out alive.
Oh, but we're really unlucky. Oh, he's just sleeping. Shanghai. This is like right near Vietnam.
MGI, Luban, where you go to?
Ooh.
What is your mission?
James. I feel like I'm in Far Cry 3 now.
Sergeant, US Army, serial number Romeo Alpha 4.
Oh, you're dead. You're dead. This is like standard movie hostage situation.
Sergeant, US Army,
cereal.
Tell me now.
We're going to Mexico, but we'll get arrested by Don. What? Oh. Ah. Yeah, you're dead.
Favorite cowboy.
Oh, what was that?
I'm very sorry.
Who's saying that?
Your friend.
I'm so sorry.
Really? Are you really that sorry? You don't really look.
How are we gonna get out of here?
She looks like what's her face? Ellie from The Last of Us.
Do you know what they're saying now?
Blah 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 blah. Just shot him with ketchup. I hate it when I get shot with ketchup. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Are you guys done? Is there a bathroom break? Oh, so we can fly it, right? I heard this game is broken dumpster fire trash. The dumpster fire of dumpster fires.
Oh, shit.
Oops. Well, that was the DLC. Great. I love it. This feels very on the nose. Hey! Dinkos! What's up, man? Where's the R6 gameplay? Rainbow Six? What is that game? Does that have zombies in it? I feel like this should have zombies in it. Oh, is she dead? I'm so sorry about your friend. Who do I get to say that to now? Epic broken if you play online, your friend. Hey, guys!
Oh, shit. These guys just give up.
Jaeger makes an experience. Wait, Jaeger? Oh, now, kick goes! Who's shooting me? I need a gun! Can I punch the helicopter? Oh my god, this is irritating. Ah! How do I heal myself? Aha! Can't shoot me, can ya? Oh, it's telling me I can change my clothes. How you been, King Goose? Alright, I gotta find a gun. You guys know where I can find a gun? Asking for a friend. Why am I going this way? This seems entirely stupid. I can't believe, like, in the first few minutes, I am completely lost. Ow, stop that! Just give me a weapon, you stupid game! Oh, does it want me to change my clothes? Oh, I gotta escape the helicopter, I see. Alright, whatever. I think I'm gonna die, guys. Isn't this a tree? Oh, no! And this is why you want me to play Rainbow Six Siege, King Goose? Hey, Veg, are you interested in that new Jurassic World game? I guess, kind of. But not really. I would be interested in playing it. I wouldn't be interested in playing, like, $50. Like, playing it for a little bit, but it's not my type of game. Who is it? I forgot the company that makes it. Dying in the Three. Dying in the first 3 minutes, only accomplished by Veg. My King Goose guys is secretly jealous of my gameplay skills, so don't listen to him. That's why he's always trying to recruit me on Rainbow Six.
More fighters.
Arr.
Scratch one enemy helo.
Wait. Oh, did the helicopter blow up or something? So the Jurassic Park game company, they gave me a key for, what was that game called? Planet Coaster. So I made like a couple videos on it. So I'm still on the email list, and they contacted me whether if I wanted a key for the Jurassic Park game. but I just play so, like, I just wouldn't be able to play it. Maybe once or twice on stream. If Vince can do it, anyone can. Oh, is there really stealth in this? Do I need stealth? I don't play a game for stealth. Oh my god, stop bothering me, game. I know that was really important information. Oh, I got it. Why does every game... what is this stupid stealth mechanic? Every time Veg makes a joke about people, it reminds me how big of a joke his life is. Oh, Cam. Oh, Cam! That was great! This is Cam right here, and this is the back of his head. What do you think of that? You think that was funny? Wow! Veg is the type of person to die by slingshot. You know, slingshots are actually pretty serious. My brother had a slingshot. You could easily get, you could easily kill somebody. Hey, Duffington. Like with ball bearings. Blah 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 blah. You guys getting all that? I get an open map. I just want to shoot people. I don't want to do any of this nonsense. I just need to get... All right, whatever.
Copy that. I'm coming to you.
I'm coming to you. You think I can fly this? My head is bigger than that. It's full of hair. You can play Hours of Darkness with a friend. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Who cares? You think I'm playing... You think I have friends game? Nice. Come on, chat. Veg came back. Don't roast him. To another week-long vacation. That's it, Skylar. I'm gone. Hey, Duffington. What's going on, man? Sorry, I saw your your chat and I got distracted. How you doing, man? Great to see you. Oh, God! Why does this game have to notify me like every 2 seconds? Right here is rock. Is that helpful? How's that? That's my idea of stealth. Oh my god, shut up. Shut up, game. Shut up. Shut up. Marksman, what's up? Too bad your life is so sad, it makes me glad I'm not a dad. Oh my god. I got nothing. I got nothing. I got nothing on that. Squidgenut, what's going on, man? War Dog! How you doing, man? What's going on? How do you find things to complain about every 2 seconds? I don't complain about anything, but man, that guy King Goose. Wow. That guy King Goose, man! Man, that guy. He always gets me. Gets me right under the skin, like... Like a piece of bamboo. A piece of bamboo from the NVA. Sticking it under my fingernail. Alright. Kind of. Oh my god. Shut up. Alright. I think that was a. I think I was supposed to do something there. Good to see my only sub. Hey man. We all start somewhere. Good to be back from camping for a week. Nice! I can't imagine camping in it. Like, is it just like, is it all desert where you are? How do I call the airstrike? I know I was supposed to read that. But I didn't because I was impatient. Maybe I should take the, oh, Z, there we go. That's all the game needs to do. There we go. Drop it. Drop the stupid bomb. Come on, guys. Come on, drop it. All right.
Falcon 02 cleared and hot. Weapons armed.
Stop the stupid bot! Hot AF all week. Oh, 100 degrees. That's nasty, man. You think that might have notified them that I'm around? You know, if I can call an airstrike, can I call a helicopter to pick me up? Uh-oh, this guy's on to me. Uh-oh. I love that I can see through the walls. Merp, 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 merp. Yeah, we don't need mods though. Thanks for Woo! Look at that.
Logic 100.
I feel like dancing right now. You guys will never see it because I don't have my cam on.
Python 2-5, I've neutralized an enemy camp.
I'm totally dancing right now. This game thinks Veg is so bad that they're lending him a hand. Yeah, we're a little sensitive when people come around here and mod. I think, no, King Goose was the first. King Goose, you were the first mod, right? The first mod. I used to post videos on Radiation Island, and he would heckle me. Every video, he would seriously heckle me. It was glorious. I was like, that guy. First mod, definitely. King Goose manages the Discord. If you have any problems, he's the man. And that Discord's done really well. Really set up nicely. I've been invited to a bunch of Discords. It's interesting to see everyone's community. I'm watching this in class, by the way. Thanks for making maths fun. Math. So I'm in your math class right now? All right, what do I do now? I like this game when it had, like, little markers that I had to do. Now this game wants me to actually explore on my own. I don't know I'd call Goose a fan. I wouldn't use that terminology. I don't think Goose would use that terminology. Maybe bullet sponge is a better word. I'm Goose's favorite bullet sponge. Caution, Veg is in an area, nail everything down, then pour concrete in his stupid does break it. Wait, what? Spent many a stream with you, though, yeah. Yeah, man. It's been a long time. All right, what am I doing? All right, I'm going to head towards that icon. King Goose is speechless. Where am I going? Has anyone played this before? All right, I'm going to go up here. So do I get, like, missions or something? Veg has a gun. Been a while since I've been here? Yeah, man. It's been a while since we've all been here. Seriously. All right, we'll go through here. This looks like a safe place to go. Haven't heard from Pig in 2.5 years. I know, we should unban him. What was that? If we hear anything else, we'll have is there something growling? Oh my god. Who wants to do challenges? Reaching an extraction point is the main mission, but saving POWs, destroying anti-aircraft guns, securing camps, blah, 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 yeah. Does anyone play this for the challenges? I didn't pass math. Oh, don't worry. I didn't pass math either. Random pauses. Ugh. I'm using Restream. What is that right there? Can I call an airstrike on that?
Python 2-5, I'll drop the whole load in one pass. Good luck, man.
Kill the goat. Now that's how you kill a goat. You're a dead goat. Hey, Thanks for stopping by. Ooh, I got a med kit out of that, too. Totally worth it. So are you guys getting lagging and stuttering and all that other nonsense?
Python 2-5, that AAA's killing us.
It's lagging up a storm for me. Oh my god, here we go. Being in a location with active block parades, blah, 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 blah. You know, I can stop the stream and restart it. Ride the goat. The lag is real. Alright, so a bunch of you guys are complaining about lag. Alright, hang 10, guys. You lag. Oh. God. I think it might have solved itself. No, it's back. What's going on here? Let me see. Task manager. Let's see what my CPU. Oh, my CPU is kind of high. It's kind of zesty. All right, guys. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go not from restream. I'm going to go right to. Doesn't really matter because restream, like, no joke. Like, streaming on Twitch, I'll maybe get like one person in there a month. It's really not worth it. All right, guys. Hank 10. I'll stop it. I'll restart. It'll take me 2 seconds. Be back in a flash. All right, how you guys doing? I doubt it's CPU veg, it's the white ring of death. Thank you, J1X. Thanks for stopping by. You know what's irritating? It's the headphones I'm listening to just keep dropping out in the right ear. It's maddening. All right, where am I going? All right, so I'm going over here. Ooh. Oh. Oh my god.
Where you are. They have found your helicopter and your friends. Soon,
do I have to shoot this? Do I? All right. This game feels like it's just another. I don't know what I was expecting. It just feels like. Yeah. I don't know. It feels weird. Alright, let's take out these anti-aircraft cannons. So, how's the lag, guys? Are you guys still getting lag? What's the story? Duffington, you were mentioning about lag. No. Can you play Roblox? No. I'm sorry, I cannot play Roblox. It's great, it's fixed. Yeah, I was using Restream. Honestly, Restream. Really bad. If your sound is dropping in one ear, then put the muff behind your ear so you don't hear it. Less distracting. Oh, that's a great idea. Well, but then what will I have to complain about? Did those guys not hear that? Oh, yeah. All right, what's the grenade? Ooh. Look at this amazing shooting, King Goose. Please, I'll play with you and give you 500. I don't play Roblox, man. I appreciate the offer. Oh, I was gonna shoot that guy. Oh my god, will you just stop? Thanks. Ooh, nice roll. Huzzah. It's funny, Jed, not Veg, not being an FPS player. You've been rocking a lot of SPSs. I like FPSs. We'll take that. So I'm thinking on Tuesday nights we'll do mapping nights. Just load up a map and just map around. Have some fun. And Friday nights will be the Overwatch nights with Skylar. When Skylar's schedule works well, we'll definitely do Overwatch. Saturday nights will be our return to 7 Days to Die Jankfest. Oh, it's kind of a long distance to use a shotgun. Should be using a rifle. Uh-oh. Run! Run! My screen is filled with lines. Maybe you should try reloading it. That sounds like a issue with whatever system you're using. So this is pretty much Far Cry 5 set up in Vietnam. Who's doing all the chapping? Who's shooting? Ow, ow. Oh. That was really awesome. When we're streaming, I like it so that I know how loud I'm talking. Oh, that's a great idea. You know, all right, I'm going to do that right now. All right, I have my one earmuff off now, Skylar. I hope you feel proud of yourself. You're trying to make me feel silly. Hey, Kellen. What's up, man? Skylar's secret mission is to make me feel silly. I'm like watching you play Far Cry 5 on the Atari graphics. Hey, Walter, I would like to know if you check your YouTube inbox. I haven't been really good about it, but what do you mean by, like, sending me messages or something? Hey, Kellen, thanks so much for the sub. Welcome to the channel, man.
Welcome to the community.
Oh, come on, dude. Ooh, that wasn't me. Can't blame that on me.
I did not have Mexican for lunch today.
What was that? What's the music for? Oh. Oh, this is how we Rambo it up. What's with the smoke? God. Like, oh my god. What's this guy's deal? I want to drop more bombs on a goat. Is that wrong of me? Ooh, smoke grenade. Little sis has gained love of freedom, so I must be like, oh, is that a tiger or a cougar?
That you killed someone trying to give you a hug. You should see what my life's like in real life. Epic. Happens to me all the time.
So this just feels very repetitive. Oh, what's this? What happened to my other gun? My other gun was fine. Give me back. Give me it back! I'm not a stickler.
Who put ducks in my feet?
Oh, look at this. Infernal lock. Alright, hold this thing to track. I don't even know what that means. Alright, so we're going to investigate the location.
Very repetitive, Edge. You must be one with the Rambo.
It just feels like, I don't know. This is exactly what you do in Far Cry 5. This is exactly what you do in Far Cry 5 Arcade. Not exactly, I don't know. I thought this was some sort of survival mode for Far Cry 5 because it looks a lot the same. Yeah, it's just different scenarios that they put you on. I also do the muff thing with my head is tilted downward, making the headphones slide down to one muff about my ear, then it won't slide. I was talking about hacks, as you can see. It's working great because it's not bothering me at all anymore, Skylar. Like the sound cutting in and out. Alright, this game obviously wants me to be a stealth. How do I open the door?
Oh,
Python 2-5, and blah, blah, NBA blah, blah, commander blah, blah. Was neutralized.
No, what was that, Anonymous? Welcome. It's like the Anonymous hacker group. Is that a dog? Hey, JK, what's up, man? I sent you a message a couple of days ago. I was wondering if you received it. Hope you'd find some way to check out. Love the map creation. Oh, thanks so much, man. I honestly never checked the YouTube messages. I haven't checked them in a couple of years. But I will definitely take a look after tonight's
gameplay.
Yeah, welcome to the channel, JK Assault. Great to have you with us. Have you tried ARK lately? Not in a long time. I need to play that with like people or like on a server with people. I can't play that solo player. Just too grindy. Are they good guys? No, they're not good guys. I guess if they shoot, they're not good.
Or maybe they are. Maybe I'm the bad guy.
Do I have a flashlight? No, I have a fist. A dog. We let the dog out in the underground tunnels again. Where's the dog? Oh. That reel's cheap. Oh, Veg, would you like to have another episode of highlights? No, man, I think we're good. Like, it's tough. I mean, I still have your other highlights I haven't posted yet, and it's just like, yeah. I gotta post that one first, and right now, I've been posting so infrequently on the channel. And that's just, like, I'm having a hard time finding motivation, honestly.
Who let the dogs out? Woof.
But I definitely would like to do a Fallout. Finish up the Fallout DLC. Probably do that soon. Because I still have not played Nuka World or Far Harbor. I don't really care about, like, the automation ones or any of that. Sorry about that! Sorry! Oh, man, this is how I always introduce myself to houses. I like the pistol. I like to one-shot people. Very satisfying. Oh, what's with this dog? Bring on the dog. Oh, we got the hugger. Extreme hugging. Dog takes all the bullets. When it comes out, please play Vault 76. Yeah. I mean, I love Fallout. I love Fallout. I've been playing Fallout. I'm going to age myself. Since the very first Fallout. Actually, before... Look at these bodies here. You'd think they'd think something is up. Actually, before Fallout, there was a game called Wasteland. And there's actually a Wasteland Remastered Edition. Or Wasteland that came out not too long ago. It was kickstarted. Wasteland 2 is coming out. I played the first one. You had to, like, look up... Like, it came with a book of instructions... And for dialogue, so when someone would say something, you would have to look it up in the back of the book. Or it was like room descriptions. It was really hardcore. I haven't seen any of the E3 stuff. Like, I don't know. Oh, what just blew up? It wasn't my fault, was it? Did you see The Last of Us? No, I haven't seen Last of Us trailer. I haven't seen anything. I gotta admit, I'm a little nervous about seeing The Last of Us 2 trailer. Just because I got to really like the characters and... I don't know. That, yeah, Last of Us is kind of a rough game. And I saw... Oh, God. What is with this dog? These dogs, man, they take all the bullets. Bitch, did you get stuck under Patrick's rock? Patrick? What is it with the, like, why do they have every dog in existence down here? Like, is Vietnam known for the dogs? Whoop. Oh. Whoop. Whoop. Like bulletproof dogs. Have you ever tried turtle soup? No. Patrick as in Strongbug, stupid French. Oh, I've never seen SpongeBob. How did that guy miss me? One of my friends was like, a good friend of mine, he's like a huge fan of SpongeBob. Who's shooting at me? Like King Goose.
King Goose.
Why you gotta do that to me, man? I better use my med kit. I don't like the healing actions in Far Cry 5 like I did in Far Cry 4. Where, like, you would see, like, your finger getting broken, like, re-straightened. Who's shooting at me? You are not a good shot. No offense. No offense as I shoot you in the face. I quote it sometimes. Oh, if you quote SpongeBob, I'll completely miss it. The new Vault 76 is better than the first. We'll see. I know there's a lot of... Oh, who cares about this crap? I know there's a lot of people who are... Oh, we'll take this thingy. Come on, stick your head over. Oh, look at that. And I read that it did. I have read it takes place in West Virginia, for sure. What? Oh, am I going up a ladder? Ooh, a bow. Who wants a bow? Why would you take a bow into Vietnam? I guess Rambo did, so that... Now, I quote it around people who will know and appreciate it. I won't quote SpongeBob, but I can quote you. You're saying how awesome I am, King Goose.
Ben quoted himself as being amazing.
The gameplay for The Last of Us 2 is pretty cool, but the romance was unexplained. Well, if you played the first DLC... Well, the only DLC for The Last of Us. Man, that was tragic. Where she loses her girlfriend. Ugh. This is like, oh my god. I never said I'd play Rainbow Six. You just got me in. You You know what happened? It was like this one night when I was talking about I will always give a game a chance. It was like the stupidest quote I've ever said. I said I'd always give games a chance. You know, you shouldn't believe the hype, blah, 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 blah. Or, you know, go in and play a game. The one time I say something completely ridiculous, King Goose just happens to be lurking in chat. Oh my god. That was actually really funny. Well, King Goose, if you should need to know, can you look at my games in Steam? Like, can you see my game library on my Steam account? Chorak 2 is absolutely worth it and would be a perfect match for you. Oh god, that looks jank as anything. I know you love it. I know you love it. But I was just watching screenshots. I was watching, like, videos of it. I'm like, oh, my God. I'll just take a look at my games. Look under the R section, King Goose. Okay, so I didn't play the DLC. I was very confused with the trailer. DLC was about Ellie's, her lover. And they basically their last night together. It was completely heartbreaking. And her lover gets... She gets bit by a zombie and basically dies. The end. Spoilers. I am the funniest guy I know. At least to me. Dang, don't even get me started. Y'all are gonna come and murder me. Talking about jank. 7 days to jank. Have you ever had duck jerky? My wife makes jerky. She's made chicken jerky, salmon jerky, turkey jerky. We have a dehydrator. She'll get it and just put it in there and it'll just be like, put it on dehydrate forever. Really good. Oh my god, that's forever. Is there another place? Didn't they say there was a pilot nearby? What's this lighter symbol? I know I should have read the instructions. You have Rainbow Six. I know! Isn't that crazy? Unfortunately, my break a full hour and a half of recording. Oh, that's painful. 7 days to jank is the next title for the 7 day stream. Oh my god, I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. Medkit! I gotta rub my belly! I gotta wrap towels around my belly and I get magically healed. Alright, where are these idiots? Yeah, isn't it funny? King Goose, I actually have Rainbow Six. Uh-oh. Trouble. Rub my belly. Belly rubs always make me feel good. But you have 0 hours. I never thought I played it. There was like one weekend, you sent me a message and you said that there was a sale. And I had like some extra money left over in my Steam account. So I just picked it up. But I wasn't around. I forgot what I was doing that weekend. Yo, King, want to play after? Yeah. I've never heard King Goose note called King before.
On one cruiser, AAA north of your position. Python 2-5, we just got word that they're holding one of your crew in a prison barracks somewhere to the north of your present position.
This feels very much like a giant arcade map. Nah, that's not necessarily a bad thing. It just feels like that.
Veg, the hours on 7 days to die is... Oh, my hours?
No, if you want to see hours, check out Dark Arrow. Dark Arrow's... He's got about like 1,000 hours. I know nothing about that game. Like, 7 days to die, I'm always asking Dark Arrow. How do I do this? I haven't seen Dark Arrow in a long time, man. Again, I haven't streamed forever. I think this is the barrack we're going to. I do appreciate... Oh, here we are, prison camps. You think I should bomb the prison camp? You think they'd mind? You think that will save the American POWs? Right, we gotta do the stealthy guys. Pro MLG stealth. My lighter will burn your face off? What are you talking about? Right. Oh, I got the stealthy gun now. The shotgun now. If I started highlighting 7 days to die, it would never end. You know, I really enjoyed the when Gez, Herb the Sock, Dark Arrow, and Sean was in there for a bit. Sean plays. That was a really fun server. So that's why I've set up a new server and got it going again. Dark Arrow had another server going and I jumped on it and it just sometimes would work and sometimes wouldn't. Rescue your squad. Joker, Moses, and Yokel. They're all gonna die, let me just say that. They die. They will not respawn. They'll be dead forever. All right. We're going to do this all stealthy-like. This game wants me to be... Uh-oh. This game desperately wants me to play as a stealth. Uh-oh. How do you like the DLC? I think it's alright. I don't know if it's... I don't know. The season pass was like, what, $30? It feels, I don't know, uninspired, maybe? Like, the beginning was really cool. But this just feels like every other Fallout game I played. Hey, Zombie Lays, what's going on, man? TJ. Long time no see. Good to see you. All right, so we gotta kill this guy first. Blop, 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 blop. These guys here. Whoop. Oh, I can't stealth this. All right, what's the approach? Uh-oh. That's one down. You think they'll notice the body? Uh-oh! He's gonna see the body! You think he sees me? Oh my god, that guy is blind. Blind AF. Shoot or indirect to free the animal. Yeah, I know this. I played Far Cry before.
Likewise, Joker. Thought you were dead.
Thought you were dead.
You look like you're still in one piece. Let's get out of here.
Hey. Firebase Echo, Python 2-5. I've got Private Chavez with me now. He's alive and well.
Outstanding, Python 2-5. We'll be waiting for you. We're talking to a Navy fighter with a full bomb load. Take out that gun, and we'll pass him over to you.
Oh, that was it? That was the prison break? This game is like teaching me Far Cry 5 again. Do they really need to do that? Got this idiot over here. If I got any more cliche, it could become a Vietnam show from the late 70s. In the 80s, there was a Vietnam show. It was like a Vietnam... it was like a drama. I want to say it was a sitcom. I forget what the name of it, to call it, no, it wasn't Tour of Duty. Was it Tour of Duty? I think it was like Tour of Duty. It wasn't MASH. It was actually a serious, serious show. It was Tour of Duty, I forget. 80s TV show.
Amazing. Amazingly cheesy.
Firebase Echo, this is Python 2-5. I've neutralized an enemy camp.
Alright, let's, were those two guys over here my buddies? What is this guy? What are you doing, you idiot?
What in the hell?
This is kind of useless. Is there a kick button? Alright, that's one camp down. I got a buddy here. He's obviously going to ruin any stealth I do. I need a light. This thing's so dark. This is almost Vietnam DLC. Lacks on CCR music. I haven't used any grenades.
I'm just that amazing. You're welcome.
All right, so what's next? Oh my god. So this is the map here. Firebase extraction point. All right, so we can make it there. Do I need to do all this stuff? This seems a little forced. All right, what is that? That must be the extraction. What are you doing, man? Hey, Master, what's going on, man? Watched that with my grandparents alongside the Dukes of Hazzard, all the spaghetti westerns, and Walker, Texas Ranger. I hear Chuck Norris is kind of a dick. I worked with someone who worked on Walker, Texas Ranger. She was like a scout or producer or something like that with the show. And she said he was a colossal prick. Her words, not mine. Far Cry 5 is a good game to stream, plus it comes with a YouTuber that is live streaming, not the game itself. Wait, what? I love how that guy just walked it off. Uh-oh, this is bad. This is bad. Alright, we got the... Do I have any health packs on me? Alright, we'll take... No, I don't want to take that. I want to loot. Woo! How's everyone doing? Is a story in this DLC? Very little. You basically, you're in a chopper that goes down, you wake up in a prison camp, and now you're trying to rescue your friends. That's it. This is one of them. DJ, thanks so much for the sub, man. Appreciate that. Welcome back to the community. Always great to have you with us. What are you talking about, you idiot? All right, doing well. I gotta say, guys, I've been doing a let's play of what's that game called? State of Decay. That is a good game. I really like that. Just some Overwatch skill, Veg. That aim is not bad, but not good. Can someone give Master a lifetime ban, please? Thank you very much. I'm just kidding. We don't give out lifetime bans. We give out multiple lifetime bans. Can you not whisper? No whispering. This is Vietnam, not a library. You shout. Look at that. No whispering. Now he's shouting. Thank you. You learn fast, friend. Oh, they. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Tickles. Airstrike unavailable. Okay. Gotcha. I feel like I'm fighting more the vegetation than anything else.
Hey, what's up, man?
A lifetime ban joke was directed at a certain mod.
Got lucky this time.
Maybe. You have lots of subscribers, but not much people watch the live streams. Well, it's just the way it goes. People subscribe for different reasons. And you'll see that. You'll see people with like 10,000 subs. And they'll have like 20 people on. Just the way it rolls, man.
Just the way it rolls.
Just the way the pig tumbles. Another pig attacking me?
You're kidding me.
Like the pig union. I'm more in trouble with the boars than I am with these guys. Smoke grenades are a little obnoxious.
He has like zero impact on the actual game.
Oh my god, Obsidian! I didn't see you there. How you doing, man?
Thought that was game over. Shit.
Great to see ya. How's life treating ya?
Long time no see.
My god, you know, we're only missing Nikolai, and we'd have a full mod crew. Oh, I gotta do this. You gotta take out the guns.
We gotta take out the guns.
I think whoever plays him is pretty useless to the team. Oh, you guys are talking.
You guys are talking Rainbow Six. You got a side conversation going.
You know something? I got to move this chat because I'm having to look over here. Pop this out. You guys can't see anything, but trust me, it's amazingly exciting. Oh my god. Oh my god. All right, there we go. All right, so we're going for the AA guns. Okay, work's treating me like a slave. Life on the whole thing is going well. Oh. Well, it's great to see you, man. Feels like it's been forever. Actually, it has been forever.
There's someone there.
All right, we have to call in airstrikes around your local area. What is this? What is this nonsense? Did I just shoot him? Well, I'll catch you later. Take care, man. Thanks for hanging out. We'll be on tomorrow night watching, playing, what is that game?
Overwatch.
Skylar and I. Look at these guys. No situational awareness. Ow. Oh, that tickled. I think we got a snipper. Is this guy gonna help me or what? No, I'm dead. Ooh, wow. This guy's, someone's got a good shot over there. Did I attack them with a baseball bat? Jesus. Ooh.
This guy is so mad at me.
Stop playing like a noob. All right, where's these shots coming? All right, we got an idiot up there. We got two idiots. That's something that can blow. Oh, we got a snipper. Snipper up there. Guy's still there. Instead of Overwatch, you should play Rainbow. You guys are deep in the Rainbow Cup.
Yeah, it says King Goose.
All right, how do we blow this up? I should have paid attention. All right, we need an airstrike, but I have none. How do I gain airstrikes?
Guys, you vegetarian zombie. You guys please blow this thing up for me.
Why do they want me to read that? Maybe I can throw a grenade? Take care, Kellen. Thanks so much for the sub, man. Appreciate that. All right, what is my grenade button? Is it T? Maybe. Is that going to blow up? No, that's a rock. G?
Whatever you say, man. I'll follow your lead, man.
Oh, no. F? No. You know, I should know this. Tutorial menu, quick... where are the options? There we go. He says scrolling over the options. Alright, gameplay, keyboard or mouse. Got here. Look at this. Look at the keys, man. Alright, throw grenade. Throw rock. Weapon. I don't see a grenade. Walk forward, strafe left. Interact, take down, command ally, shoot, aim, throw. Alright, middle mouse button. Try that. Did I just step away?
Okay, so I didn't throw a grenade at that guy's feet. Let's try this.
Let's see if this blows it up. Did that work?
Nice.
Don't pay attention, Veg. Don't pay attention now, Veg. Not I watch.
I'm a master player, man. I always pay attention.
Oh, wait. Oh. Smashing graves. Gotta love it. Here we go. Oops. Oh. These all the grenades I have? Who's that?
Joker!
There we go.
Tell those fighter jocks I just knocked out a gun especially for them.
Meh. You know, I'm not gonna destroy all the fighters. Like all the AAAs. Oh, so I unlocked airstrikes. I can blow up a goat now. Okay, so we're still making our way across. This is where we started. And let me see, where are we going? Guess we'll head this direction.
Thanks to that AAA you just took out, reconnaissance aircraft are sending some new intel.
I'm calling the case of hay fever. The bad guys has the power to manipulate hay in any way he wants. Wait, what? What are you talking about? They said they unlocked something. I'm curious to see what features were unlocked with the map. Like what toolkit features we have. A lot of people are talking about creating war maps where you create like tons of NPCs. But this doesn't really seem to feature any wars. That veg unlocked an airstrike wants to blow up a goat. Oh, I blew up one earlier. Obsidian. It was amazing. If I find another goat, you can bet I'm going to blow it up. Where's my buddy? What happened to him? Okay, whatever. I'm getting tired just listening to this guy. What is that? Oh, this doesn't look good. This looks bad. Look at all the red dots. Ah! How could they see me? No, that's not fair. I just used a med kit. Yes. Oh, crotch kill. It's a rough way to go, man. Here, let's throw a grenade in there. Stick of dynamite, grenade, same thing. This was like Vietnam was really like, right? Is that guy on my side? Oh my god. My first recommend after watching this is when Veg plays Rage. Wow, that was really bad Rage. Oh my god. I mean, Rage 2 looks kind of cool, the announcement. But I'll never play Rage 1 again. I'll have to go online and like watch like a Let's Play of it. I honestly couldn't believe how bad that game was. The game was like watching vomit. Computer generated vomit. Oh, look at this. Look at this. All right, so we got these idiots here. Here we go. This is for you, Obsidian. Where's the airstrike right here? Ready? Oh, I stand still. Come on, guys. Stand still. I want to blow you up. All right, we'll do it right here.
Roger. Falcon 01 cleared hot.
You guys don't want to stand there. What is this about? I gotta find a rock to hide behind. Ah, leave me alone. You guys see anything? There's so much jungle. Oh, that poor idiot. So bad for him. Feels bad, man. See anything over there. Retreat. Man, you know, if this was really like the Vietnam War, this would have been really easy. I don't see why Vietnam was a problem. They just need the magic binoculars. Seems to work fine for me. Whoop, whoop. Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not. I'm alive.
I'm alive!
Where are these guys coming from?
Man, the reload is what's killing me.
Congratulations, Veg. You blew up a goat. What's next? Shoot a frog? Stab a mosquito?
Oh, there's my buddy over there. All mods are talking, not a single normal person.
I would call the mods normal.
What's this guy doing? This guy on my side? Doing, man.
God, you're ugly.
Is this the same guy?
You're clones.
East River Bunker. There's a lot of stuff in this. You can tell they've been working on it. You know, I just want to play the zombie game. Give me the zombies.
Give ooh,
rocket launcher. Ooh, there are no non-mod chatters. Oh yeah, but you know he was secretly saying you guys weren't normal. And I was trying to say you guys are normal, but you know something? Now that you've corrected me, I'm gonna say you guys aren't normal.
Extreme keyboard dyslexia.
Thank God I don't have to type while playing, man. If I had to do that, it would be. Oh, cool. So I can plant. I can get herbs.
We're not.
Are you? Oh. Ooh. All right. Let's bring out my pop shooter. Obsidian, did you hear Dying Light 2? I'm not here. All right, what are we going to use this for?
Bring the...
All right, like, can we go into... Oh, how do I do this thing? Oh, here we go. Ooh, what was that? Can I bomb this? I just want to bomb something. I hear them. Let's, oh, wait, that's me.
Almost blew myself up.
Let's get out of here. I did indeed. It's like an anniversary of Doom, Fallout 2. I never saw the Bethesda conference. I just read about the announcements afterwards. Yeah, we'll definitely be playing Dying Light. You know, we definitely have to finish Doom also.
We have an appointment to finish Doom. We started that game a year ago. It's still not done.
I just want health kits. Give me health kits, man. Thank you. Isn't this the building we just blew up? Ovej, can you celebrate the happy 5th? 25th to the original... Wait, what? Oh, Doom's big birthday? That sounds ambitious. I just shot the guy in the face twice! Is that how you really put out fires on yourself? By tapping your hand?
Yeah. Meh. Commander's report. Blah.
So much crap to do in this game.
These guys live better in underground than I do above ground.
Where do you get one of these places?
By the way, happy anniversary to me. 1 year. 1 year. That's right, Obsidian. Happy anniversary. Oh, I was going to shoot that guy in the face. 1 year putting up with me. It all started with playing some Doom. Obsidian shows up one day. He's like, I don't think you should really be attacking the demon like that.
Like, but I'm a great player. I'm the best player.
Oh my. So the reviews I read on this were really negative, but I'm actually enjoying it so far. Well, I was actually modded June 9th. Oh, you were. Wow. Oh, we gotta go over here. What is this? All right, so we want this thing. June 9th? It's crazy, man. Uh-oh. Oh my god.
I have a stick of dynamite!
Well, happy channel anniversary. It's been a true pleasure to have you with us, man. You're definitely a huge part of the channel. And I was rereading your content. Hey, oh, what's this guy doing? So I'm thinking on Tuesday nights, we're gonna go, I like the idea of a mapping night. And Tuesday nights, I'll just do a mapping night. Of just playing around, playing Far Cry. But also you had mentioned Snap Map. I've never played Snap Map. That might be really fun. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead right now. This guy on my side. Oh, I'm so dead. No, I'm not.
I can live forever.
I gotta run. You guys gonna get a pot shot. So Friday night's Overwatch nights. We're gonna return back to our Saturday night, 7 Days to Die nights. Can't see any. These idiots. Some real gory stuff in Doom Snap Map goes well with the direction of the channel. Well, you know, it's kind of funny, like, based on that conversation we talked about in Discord. It's kind of like, things are changing, but they're still going to be the same. Because I played tons of gory stuff. So this guy here, have a. I appreciated that. Yeah, let's see if these guys have any loot. Nope. I'll still like the same. Yeah, me too. Nothing's really gonna change. But, I think it's more like mod. Like, we're kind of at a point where, like, the community's self-correcting at this point.
Let the air out of my sails.
But, I don't know.
We've gone far.
You know what? And when I first started the channel, like, I wanted to be like a streamer who did really well, had a really big channel, was kind of like open and accessible and stuff like that. But then I realized that the people that you're making it accessible to are the same people that kind of can drive me nuts. So that kind of, I, you know, that was kind of a self-defeating, vision. I've only spent $35 on my YouTube career. Nice. YouTube's is a hobby that you can sink a lot of money into. Aw, oh, obsidian. I want to think the channel grew because of you. Because of you, of Epic, you know, King Goose, don't tell him I said that, Skylar, you know, like all you guys have been so awesome. Like, it's really, really rare to have, like, I don't know, do all the streamers say that? I'm going to say that. Just to have, like, such awesome people. I don't know, like I would go to a couple people's streams and, like, the mods were total, like, fights and everything. Grew because of Dying Light and map creations, yeah, it's true. Was that a good guy or a bad guy? Oh my god.
Look at that!
Yeah, and there's more stuff coming too, you know. But the map creations, it was just, we kind of made a video at the right time. But that growth was incredibly stressful to me. That's part of the reason I just need to step away from it. Get all these emails from people wondering, needing help and stuff with their maps and stuff. I ended up, like, sort of tuning out, like, all the negativity. But I was just like, oh my god, man. No, try it out. Experiment. I don't know everything. Leave me alone. Hey, Javon. What's going on, man? How you doing? Long time no see. Feels like it's been a lifetime. We send emails to you. Well, people will contact me, like, on comments and stuff like that. Best way to reach me is on the Discord. I could have kept on making map videos. I just got a little tired of it. But, oh wait, I just came from here. We're gonna head this way, I think. Sorry, Veg, been training hard. What have you been training for? Is that the Marines? But I haven't been. I've also sort of disappeared on the Discord too. God, the guns are so good in this. They look now, but they feel good. They feel pretty satisfying. Oh, thought I heard a jaguar. What is it with the wildlife in this place? They can take all sorts of bullets. We're gonna keep heading this way. Boxing, huh? Nice. Not messing around. Oh, I'm supposed to. Just like no cover in this game. The only thing I can hope for is being, they don't see me behind a bush. Uh-oh. Is it going to be your first match? I could never do boxing. Maybe featherweight. Maybe chump weight. Is that what they call chump weight? We're going this way. Your ninth? Oh my god. You never mentioned it before. Well, how is it? Like, is it a good experience? Do you like it? Like, I can imagine, like, all the anticipation before a match and then, like,
I don't know, like getting your first punch in, you know, like your first punch in the face. The first punch I'm imagining probably stings, and then after a while it doesn't feel anything. That's my guess. That's really cool, man. You'll have to let us know how the match goes. Obsidian cuts right to the chase. Oh. Alright. This rock obviously isn't doing its job. Alright, let's run away. There we go. Woo! I need my health to respawn. Obviously, bad guys. I used to watch Boxing Veg way back in my teenage years. I didn't know that. Pretty cool. I know nothing about boxing. Boxing is cool, so is MMA. MMA looks rough. Oh my god. Run! Not that WWE fake stuff. He's shooting me. Got one person over there. Bad. I'm in a bad spot. Oh man, that guy with the cannon or the rocket launcher is wrecking me. Let's see where he is. Where are these guys coming from? Well, that was it. Funny, like all that lag I was getting earlier was from that restreamer service. And I've been running into a bunch of lag lately. I'm out of ammo. I'm gonna die from a stupid jaguar. A jaguar that takes more bullets than Kevlar. I grew up with pro wrestling all the way to the middle 20s. Some boxing, I watched some during the Oscar De La Hoya. Big fan then. I went to MMA. I remember watching MMA, like, back in the, was it back in the days? Like, was it the Ultimate Fighting Championship? With, like, Gracie. Is that his name? Who was, like, the Brazilian BJJ guy? That would... That was pretty cool. But, like, everyone was flashy, and the BJJ people were just kind of boring. They would win everything. But I haven't seen MMA in a long time. There's, like, MMA gyms all over where I live. Yeah, like, Gracie would show up, like, he would be in that entourage of people. They'd, like, all be grabbing their shoulders on the way out, so they look like a giant snake. I get the sense that this is really designed for co-op. This doesn't feel like it's balanced around single player. Which is fine. Now, the UFC game was boring. Someone gave me the UFC 2010. It was unplayable. The new UFC game, I hear, is horrendous with its, like, microtransactions. Like, you unlock moves. When I watched was when Brock Lesnar lost the heavyweight title to Garcia.
That shit is nasty.
Oh, but it's great.
Do I need like a gas mask or something? Doesn't look good. What is that? Look at these idiots. These guys have masks on? This guy obviously doesn't have a mask on. What I feel when walking into one of my friend's house. Oh, I want my gun. Give me back my silence gun. What's this guy do? Nice try. Alright, there must be a... There's like a lot of fighting in this. Almost too much fighting. I feel like I'm constantly fighting, like, all the time. This damn Kevlar Jaguar. Yeah, they're unstoppable. Like, I'm more worried about a Jaguar than I am with a guy with an AK. Seems a little weird. I think they got their priorities messed up. The Viet Cong were tough, but man, those Jaguars. Those Jaguars really messed up my platoon. I feel like if I run in here, I'm going to die horribly. Get some bait. Can I go inside here? Alright, I'm just going to run across. For science. Welcome to the old coughing channel. Guy with an AK, all right, whatever. What, Jaguar got the chopper?
The Jaguars are coming.
Oh my god. Did I make it? Did I survive?
Saving Private Walker.
This is California 2008. Take care, Marksman. Thanks for hanging out, man. Ooh, I'd say we're almost done with this, believe it. We're like halfway through this game. Try out the new rainbow cannabis. Wait, what? What's the rainbow cannabis? Oh, I see what you're saying. I'm like, that doesn't sound like Epic. I was like, well, it's legal in Mass. I guess I can drive over the border if you want me to. All right. So the problem is I gotta rescue like some guy that they'll kill. So I gotta do this pro MLG stealth. Get this idiot here. That guy there too. This is a tougher one. This is a tough nut to crack.
I hope they don't notice me.
Did you see something? You know what? You're really awesome. Called Kevlar Jagalus. Why not steal Komodo dragons? Nuclear badgers. That would be pretty cool.
Oh no, it's a nuclear badger.
Probably wasn't the right guy to shoot. Oh yeah, it was. I'm in like try hard mode right now. Total try hard mode. I gotta disable Nightbot. It's really irritating me.
Leave yourself!
Alright, is this a good guy?
Hey, man!
How's it going, cowboy? He's one of the guys I had to save.
Come on.
They're calling me Moses. Because I'm saving everyone.
I'm with Private First Class Moses Walker now. He's free. Just thought you'd like to know.
That's good to hear, soldier. We'll see you at the extraction point. Looks like you're a forward air controller now. Call if you have any targets for the attack jets.
We're not responsible what happens to you. We've got a gun. Wait, what's this? Dude, just chill out, man. Calm down, Moses. No, wait, I'm Moses. We're not responsible what happens to you. Yeah, we've got the gun, pulled the trigger, put the bullet into you, but nope, not responsible. Shoot this guy in the face. I'm gonna shoot his hat off. Ooh, what a shot. Remember how rugged Nightbot was first night on the job? Ugh. That's kind of irritating.
We will treat you well. You will have food and water.
Oh, that lady's killing me.
The jungle will claim you as it does.
Someone turn that off. Imagine being like one of these guards listening to this drivel all the time.
There is nowhere to hide.
You could just call Qui-Gon.
Qui-Gon Jinn.
We have your friends. You think we lie? Private First Class Walker. Private Shaman. Specialist.
And shoot this guy. Stop moving. There we go. Christian server Nightbot. Wait, what? Oh, that's right. The Christian server. I forgot about that. Imported that list of Christian banned words.
Enemy camp down.
That was pretty funny.
You are going to die in the jungle. Oh, alone.
Shoot this lady. Christian Nightbot. Like the word murder was illegal to write.
Out here in a jungle, thousands of miles away from your home. It's not too late to save yourself and your friends. Yes.
English and Vietnamese place makes sense completely.
Don't
annoying.
Let them die because of you.
Shut this stupid thing off.
While you still can.
Like, I know this is a side mission, but it's completely irritating. I'm also like.
We found your trail. It is
God,
only
lady.
A matter of time, American.
I'm gonna find out where this voice actress
we
lives.
Know you can hear us.
Shut up!
You are trapped. One thing is certain.
This noise
you
isn't helping me either.
Die.
Like,
no one is coming for you.
Like, it's weird. It's not really spatially. It's not helping me.
Hey, GI. Stop hiding from us. There is nowhere
this way?
To go. The jungle.
Coming out of my left ear.
You alive, and you will never see your family again. There is no shame.
It must be on the roof?
We will treat you well.
Right there?
You will have food and water.
And water.
GI, you cannot run forever. Our soldiers know where you are.
Oh my god, ladies,
they
shut up.
Where you are going.
All right, we're just going to move on. I can't take this anymore.
Make it easy on yourself. Give up, and you will have food and water. If you are injured,
Union of Mappers, thank you so much for the sub, man. Welcome to the channel. Alright, later. Later, creepy lady. Alright, so we got now we just need to rescue Yokel. We haven't rescued any of the POWs. We've only destroyed two guns, whatever. Shut up! The tower? Rapunzel! I don't think so. I'll check the towers. Lady's gonna be haunting me in my sleep. Oh my god! A sniper rifle. You guys see a speaker? Is that a speaker up there? I could take the sniper. Will you get out of my way, you idiot?
Can you hear that, American?
I do like how you automatically clamp onto this thing. Feel bad for the lady they had to drag in. She's like completely versed in English and wanted to show off her talent. Nope.
GI,
I want more races. Give me all the races you got.
Our soldiers know where you are, and they know where you are going.
I like that, but if you could be a little more racist.
Make it easy on yourself. Give up, and you will have food and water.
Hey, Simon, what's up, man? I'm so sorry.
Injured,
what are you sorry about?
We will provide medical
treatment. Typically, you say,
don't
I'm so sorry if you run over my cat.
Save yourself.
That's how a cat running over story starts.
We have been listening. We know
I must be getting close
are.
Because it's like blasting in my left
first
ear.
Aircraft, your helicopter was shut
I was
down.
Not able to watch any more streams because I was busy.
Like
that's alright, man. We are busy.
We have your friends.
Being busy is part of life. No worries at all. No apologies necessary.
Save yourself. Save your friends.
God, alright guys, I gotta run. I gotta bail. I can't take this camp anymore.
American.
Oh.
There is nowhere left for you to run.
I know, you're everywhere. Oh, this is great. I can drown myself.
There you are. They have found your helicopter and your friends.
Hey, NoSK, welcome to the channel.
They will find you.
Smelly. Oh, ah.
Give up now, and you will be treated well.
That's.
You may feel confident.
Speaking of racist.
That you have come this far.
What are you like, 10?
For every team you may destroy,
like, I'm both repelled by the speaker and I want to destroy it. I feel like a moth.
Alright,
I'm just gonna check up this roof here.
Do you not see it yet?
No, not here.
Python 2-5. I know you hear me. Listen to my words. The jungle surrounds you, but it is not your friend.
Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Blow this taco stand.
Just
leave me alone, lady! I'm gonna hear this lady in my nightmares. It'll be my sleep tonight. That's what I'm gonna wake up to. Hey, Walter, what's up, man? Alright, look at this. We're halfway through the map. Use the airstrike. I don't see any goats nearby. That's the only thing worse. That's like the only thing worth for the airstrike is killing goats. I'd love to hear like the voice actors here. Alright, try that again. But put a little more into it.
Contact.
Where?
Get ready.
On the radio, lady. I don't see any ghosts nearby, facepalm. At least the lady. Uh oh, what is that? 4th of July already? That wasn't me, Obsidian. I know you're gonna blame that on me.
Uh-oh.
I wonder if that's a mortar. Alright, we gotta take this guy out.
We're gonna take him out to the... Take him out to a party.
Right here. Oh, we can give him an order. How do I give him an order? G. Go kill him. Go kill him. I'll stay here. How are you guys doing? What's going on? Oh, this guy's such a brave lad. Look at him. Look at him stealthing right there. Oh, wow. He did that way better than I could. What are you doing, man? Get back in there. Get back in there. I'd be a good Vietnam coach. Uh-oh. What's this guy? The meanie greenie. He just passed gas.
Did you just beef on the battlefield?
Don't run into my gunfire, dude. Just say it. Oh my god, we got a Kevlar dog at 10 o'clock. Oh, oh. Ow. Oh, wow, we got problems. You don't think it's too bad? I think it's terrible. That sounds like a helicopter. Oh my god, here we are again. Didn't we do this already in Far Cry 4? Love this idiot right here. Yeah, I just does not care. Who is shooting me? Uh-oh. We're going small pistol. Maybe not. We gotta Kevlar dog.
Can I get in the helicopter? I want to ride the helicopter.
Look at this guy. He's a total idiot.
Those dogs are crazy.
You gonna shoot it, man? It's a stupid dog. Reloading. Wait, I think he got it. I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
Not today. Not yet.
Whew. Sequence wasn't messing around. Alright, so we killed the mortar guy. I love how that I was like hiding behind like a rock and that guy was just stand up. Back up. Back up. We got an enemy. Oh my god, we got two of them. We're gonna need your help.
Any second now. Keep your head down, buddy.
Here we go. We gotta take out this target. Oh. Target's eliminated. Oh, come on, guys. I'm just having a little fun. Where are these idiots coming from?
They're everywhere.
I subscribed to you since you had 4K back in the good old days. Lost all the info. You should change your name, though. You'd probably get better reactions from people if you changed your name. Maybe something a little less racist. Your voice changed? I remember who to go to. If you want. Oh! I hear the enemy.
I don't want. I do this again, but I don't want Obsidian to facepalm himself to death.
Where am I pointing? Alright, we're going this way. So, what is this here?
This is why we fight.
Why is my airstrike unavailable? Oh, because of the AA guns. We gotta kill the AA guns. What do you mean? Your racist name? how do I need to explain it?
Not much to explain there.
I guess we can't blow up the goats. I know Obsidian's gonna be depressed. Where we got the... These are the good guys. Why don't you do something about it, man? Oh! What just happened? Did that really happen in Vietnam? Giant crocodiles eat people? Seems legit. They have, like, no ammo. I've changed this account name many times. Maybe you should change it again. Lake Placid. Alright, let's throw that over there. That was a classic movie, Lake Placid. Alright, let's hope we don't get eaten by an alligator. Betty White. You don't remember that in the history books. The giant crocodile attack at Da Nang. Was that the place, Da Nang? Alright, grenade in the window. Oh man, you guys are in trouble. You'd think a grenade, a piece of dynamite in the window would kill more people. Oh, the guy was killed? Who cares? Oh, I'm dead. You guys gonna save me.
Cling to life.
Come on, man, you can do it. Stop till I tell you. Is he teabagging me? That felt good. Alright. I think this game confused me. Like they think I really care about... Oh, we met... Yokel's missing. Oh, no. Oh, wait. No, I still have to... Haven't found him yet. Like, I don't really care, man. These guys get eaten by giant crocodiles. That was pretty funny, though. Alright, so where are we? Oh my god. Getting to the extraction point. What is this? Alright, it's a AAA... This is a fishing village. Okay, so we're gonna head over there. Oh, I should... get some ammo for my guns. Overall, I'd say this is okay. I think the bad reviews of this are... I don't know. Not sure why. But I think it's okay. Alex! What's going on, man? We were just talking about you. We were talking about, over the weekend, we were talking about
We went to my wife's reunion, and one of her friends' roommates.
You'll be quizzed on that.
Is a Russian student. Like, he was a Russian major, and he studied all Russian. And he ended up. It's funny. We were talking about. He ended up going over to Russia and spent some time there and stuff. And we were mentioning how on stream we knew. I was like, Liz, and my wife even mentioned it. She's like, on stream, you had a guy. She's like, what happened to that guy from Siberia? I was like, yeah, it's Alex. We're telling him about you. Just this very weekend. How you doing, man? Great to see you.
Spook of the devil. Spook of the Alex.
Okay, well, I gotta be going to sleep early tonight. Soldier Doc, always a pleasure, man. Hope you have a wonderful night. It's great catching up with you again. Uh-oh.
Stay sharp, Cal.
Anyone subscribe before Veg started dying light? Oh my god, we got troubles.
I need heroes in a half shell.
I don't know. Oh. I think a few people here are subscribed before I started dying light. Oh. A few people on here. Crashlands. I should do a Crashlands stream. Here, we'll throw a grenade. Oh, you know something? Let's do this. Oh, I can't use my airstrike. Is this guy behind the tree? I'm in trouble. There are some troubles in my life, but they're doing pretty good tonight. Nice, man. I'm glad to hear things are going well. Great to see you again, though. I love how that guy does all the work.
Don't worry, you're doing great. Now save my life. Again, Blaze.
All right, we're going to the fishing village. And then... so close to the extraction zone. So close to the end. Heroes in a half shell. Now I got a Ninja Turtles in Vietnam. That would be pretty awesome. I would say there's just too many enemies in this. It's just too chaotic.
Ooh, we got a commander. We got Commander Krang.
Looks like we got company.
What are you talking about?
Do we have to set up dishes? I don't want to do dishes tonight. You do dishes.
A really good book about Vietnam is called The Things They Carried. Pretty intense. Just like short vignettes about... Yeah, that's Commander Trang. You've got turtles on the brain. I actually did a voice recording course. I don't know if you remember the cartoon Obsidian Turtles. But the guy who voiced Krang, or is it Krang in the he runs his own voice course, and so I took his voice course. It was really funny. I had no idea who he was, and then he like broke out into his Krang voice. It was really. Uh oh. Yeah, I remember watching the cartoon. I
really liked it. I actually played the role-playing game. There's a Turtles role-playing game. Oh, I am so dead.
Hey, man.
Oh, crotch shot.
Python 2-5, an NVA commander was neutralized.
Bad news. Bitch, I have a first of the WW2 novel, Hell and Back. Oh, that's a Hell and Back. That used to be a movie, I remember. Isn't it like these soldiers being stuck, like, barricaded in this building, and they were being, like, it was kind of like a no-win situation or something like that? I watched, like, all the World War II movies as a kid because my brother is a huge, huge, war movie buff. What did you say? All right, we gotta save that American. Ouch. Throw back? Did someone throw a grenade at me? Isn't there, like, the person I gotta save here? Oh, nice shotty. Oh my god. This helicopter. What is this guy doing? I'm playing around, man.
Revive.
You're welcome.
Get out of my way.
I need that. I thought I saw a missile launcher. Right in head. It's only the tourist time he said it. Totally original. Oh my god. Don't smoke in here. I'm gonna say it 200 more, 220,000 times. I find headshots very satisfying. Guess my guy's not gonna save me. Would you save me in my condition? Dead. Blame that on Obsidian. His comment distracted me from my pro maneuvers. And Veg lost her Devoclin? I don't understand. Need that RPG. Where's the Ribbaga?
Stay sharp, cowboy.
Stay sharp.
It's right there. We already killed the commander. Where's the guy I gotta save? Using flame doors on the floor.
Was not a good idea. Guy was not obviously thinking. Here you go.
Come on, Yokel, gotta go, brother.
I saved Yokel. Let's
move. Python 2-5 transmitting into the line. Nice specialist.
All right, Yokel, I'm gonna go back inside because I'm a wuss.
There we go.
Oh shit, Yokel!
Yokel was killed in action? Uh-oh. Don't I have to save Yokel? You know, maybe we shouldn't be firing outside. Oh, I think that's a helicopter. Let's take this. There's the helicopter. Oh, there you go.
Oh, oh yeah.
Where's the old? Shot me. I feel like that's what I say all the time. Besides headshot. Right in the head. Right in the head. Uh-oh. Put it out! Put it out! Put it out, you stupid idiot!
If
Yeah, right, Veg didn't pay attention to this story.
Wait, what?
Python 2-5, an enemy camp was located and neutralized.
Yokel's dead. He's killed by this guy named Obsidian. Alright, let's get to the extraction point. Call it a night.
Aw, Yokel. I can't believe we lost Yokel.
Obsidian, did you see the new Rambo movie? I say new, but it was like 10 years old now. Shut up, man. I don't want to hear your side banner. We gotta get out of here. Hey, Pete Panda. What's up, man? Been a while since I've been here. How you been? Doing well. Doing well. It's been a while since I streamed, too, so. You are in good hands. Or in... Oh, my God. This lady.
Specialist Boyd. They would die if you do not.
It's my favorite
surrender.
One. Where he's in Burma?
Save your friend.
Contact.
Yeah, it's like some jungly. It's like old Rambo. I've never seen it. I just remember seeing the trailers and they're like hyper violent. Alright, we're gonna run. There's only. Run into the extraction. Mm-mm-mm. How long will the stream be? Well, as soon as I get extracted, I'll call it a night. Oh my god. Or as soon as I get killed here. Running with the devil. Yes, hurry. Can we drive this? The movie was awesome. Oh, I gotta use the horn. What is this guy shooting at? So I take it I gotta see it then. Driving sequence isn't a sequence, but unless I'm not making driving noise. Oh. You know, why isn't that guy using the 50 cal on the stupid Jaguar? You gonna shoot them, man? Yeah, aren't you?
Don't get cocky.
Is that what I'm supposed to say? It's beneficial.
There they are.
Where?
Man.
That's beneficial.
Shoot him. What are you doing?
Do I have to do everything in this war?
Uh-oh.
Hey, give me a hand.
You're fine. What are you talking about? Oh. I finally bought a PS4 after watching the E3 comp of Last of Us 2 Tomb Raider. Yeah. Nice. I wonder what the oh my god, I got killed. Yes, Vince, the new Rambo movie is a definite must see without the kiddos. I saw the red trailer and the red trailer was pretty vicious. Like he fires the 50 cal like right at the guy in front of him, like in the Jeep in front of him. I can't afford a PS4 plasma. Sell the plasma.
It's a never-ending source of money.
How did I get over here? Okay, game. Ow, stop shooting me.
Stop it. Stop it. Get me out.
I hate getting shot, and I don't know where I get shot from. That literally threw me across the bridge. This is, I think, where we want to go. Still in SD.
Standard definition.
Don't let them get away. Oh, please, but what if I want to get away? Alright, remove it. Later, noobs.
I'm just running to the extraction point at this point.
I'm not sticking around for the story mission.
Oh my god, another fight. Just let him go. Let him pass, you idiot. Ooh, he did. That was convenient.
Python 25, watch your back. There's still soldiers west of you firing that AAA.
Yeah, whatever. I don't care. There was a discount, so I bought the slim version. Nice! PS4 is definitely a good system. Really good console. I'm pretty pleased with it. There is still some, like, stupid parts of it, like, I run into that actually makes me want to, like, go on a killing spree. Like, I don't know how the slim is compared to the first generation. But the first generation, I have a hard time, no joke, determining what is the power button and how I can actually eject the disc. No joke.
I don't know how to turn this stupid thing on.
Oh, wow. We got problems. Does that count? I got my pistol. Woo. Get out. Oh! What is hitting me there? Cannon fodder are really depraved. The story is simple but takes some nice complex turns, and it's really character study. Oh, is that a. I thought you were talking about this game for a second. I'm like, what? Guys, busy. Where's that guy coming from? Oh, it's really bloody, gory affair. Yeah, I'll definitely. I'll see if I can find it. Like the worst place to park. I need a rifle. Oh, look at that. Ask and you shall receive. We got more of these idiots over here. I'm not looking up the, Oh, that's nice, Alex. So there's actually a button. It's like such. Oh, is that a stupid thingamabob? Yes. I just kind of stand still. I wonder why they didn't have much of an air force. Oh my god. I feel like we've been running in circles for like the last 10 minutes. Guys, keep spawning. Medkit anywhere? All right, where are they coming from? Oh my god, this is irritating. Not what I thought the DLC. I thought it would be more of a horde shooter. Yeah, it's kind of wearing me down right now. Hate to say. I mean, there's a lot more. All right, let's go. I'm not gonna stay committed to these guys. I'm not gonna stay committed. I just can't quit you.
There is no escape for you.
I want to buy Pro, but my country, those versions are pretty expensive. $600. Yeah. Oh, wow.
I don't know, man. Pros turn out to be a real... Like, Xbox and PS4 has been really disappointing for pros. Like, the Xbox... Was it the Xbox X?
It's like a baffling name choice.
But, like, all those things, it's like... I don't think there's, like, much value from them. I mean, you still don't get, like, 60 frames per second. So I think some of them do, but you think like that would be the standard on all. Give up hell, boy. I actually thought it would be more fun, not story driven. Yeah, it's a little. How do I say? A little tedious. This feels like a bunch of arcade themed maps that have been strung together. I remember playing the Battlefield expansion. Was it Battlefield 3? They had a Vietnam expansion. I remember being excited about that, but it just ended up being like a series of checkpoints. Like choke points, I should say. It was just like a meat grinder. It turned out it really wasn't fun. God, that hurt. I shoot you in the face. Oh, I'm dead. 4K 60 would be interesting. I don't think they can do 4K 60. I mean, they're talking 4K, but I think the most they can do is 30. Unless it's like, I don't know. I mean, I definitely correct me if I'm wrong. You expecting more like COD zombies mixed with Bad Company? That would be cool. Yeah, it's just very generic.
It's a very generic Vietnam.
Can your computer do 4K 60? It's capable of it in some games. I don't have a 4K monitor. I could probably get a 4K monitor, but I mostly use it for Let's Plays and...
Shh, take a look over there.
Yeah, okay.
I use it for Let's Plays and stuff, and I'm not gonna output 4K video. Most people on my channel watched 720. I hate how this guy takes all the bullets.
All
right. Oh, come on. Yeah, I heard the new Gears of War plays 4K 30, only for now. Yeah, I can't imagine them going 4K 60. I mean, the graphics cards, I think, on the Xbox One X is only slightly more powerful than my graphics card. What's the word I'm looking for? The word for the gaming industry seems to stray from, yeah, innovation. I don't know, like, VR is kind of, that may be the thing. They're making Gears of War 5. Cool.
Blah, blah.
Look at my fingers twitch. Yeah, I missed the Microsoft conference. Microsoft actually did take advantage of Sony's mistakes with the Fortnite thing. I don't know if you guys heard, like, people are playing Fortnite. They can't move their accounts out of the PS4, but the Xbox, you can do it. People are really mad at Sony, and Sony's like, sorry, you're screwed. Doesn't bother me, I don't really play Fortnite. Veg VR ain't exactly innovation. Well, it's getting to a point where it's affordable. VR and MMO are different types of games.
Yes.
Well, VR is more like, you know, the headset and stuff. I ended up picking up an Oculus Go. It's okay. It's very, very low. Probably the biggest problem is the battery life. It's so quick. But it's cool. It's cool to get in there, like the roller coaster games. are fun to play. Ugh.
Oh my god.
Took me forever to kill that guy.
I need to switch over. Here, have a grenade.
We'll trade grenades. There we go.
Where's this guy?
Oh! Do I have any health kits? Probably not.
Here, we'll hide behind.
Hide behind the sandbags.
Hey, Banjo, what's up, man?
Reload, I'm out.
Different types of games, bad syntax.
Oh, no worries, man.
People begging me to play and I tell them I cannot, internet. Yeah, that's weird. I'm surprised they don't do anything about the internet. To me, that's like a huge problem. Like, not having sort of adequate internet. Have you played Fallout?
Yep,
I played Fallout 1. I never played Fallout 2, believe it or not. But I played Fallout 3, Fallout 4, Fallout New Vegas. Oh, this guy is a flamethrower. I just never played Fallout Tactics. Hey Veg, can you play some State of Decay, please? Yeah, I have some videos still to go up. Are you talking State of Decay 2? I really like State of Decay 2. First one I thought was crap. State of Decay 2 I'm really enjoying, though. Feels like a...
Can you help me?
You talking to me?
Here.
You kill the commander. I'm just here on vacation.
Python 2-5, one
seriously, though, what's this game about? It doesn't really have a... You're in Vietnam and your helicopter crashes. Oh, I hate these flamethrower guys. You're in Vietnam and your plane crashes, your helicopter crashes, and you gotta go save everyone. Yeah, do it.
Python 2-5.
Yeah, I do, but I was wondering if you could play it on stream. Maybe at some point. Right now, I'm focusing purely on the Let's Plays, like the canned Let's Plays. I do, it takes place in Vietnam. Well, I mean, what do you want? But what else? It's a game in Vietnam where you shoot people. That's all I got. Apex, what's going on, man? Awesome live, Veggie. If you can, check out your discussion section. It would mean a lot to me, and thank you for the amazing content. Thanks so much, man. Glad you stopped by. We'll be on tomorrow night playing Overwatch. About State of Decay, how do you find it? There's no differences between the first one was crap. Total crap. I think Obsidian will agree on that one. I played it again on stream. It's just like a really stupid force story and characters are really lame. State of Decay 2 is like a single player DayZ, which is exactly what I was hoping it would be. It's really good. Didn't think I'd enjoy it as much. It's even better with Obsidian comments. I love how that thing just completely falls apart. Must have been a horrible experience. Yeah, one of my friend's fathers went to Vietnam. You can say he left Vietnam, but he never really did. He had like serious PTSD. Stay strong, 10K coming up. I know, I haven't been really focused on the channel lately. I've been sort of out of the loop for a while. But we're working. We're starting back up again. Feels good. getting to the end of this. This is where I have to go. So this is the entire map of this DLC. And I guess you can explore all these other languages. Yeah, like I'm going to do that. And it's like filled like to the brim of jaguars and dogs you can't kill. And well, you can kill, but they take a lot of bullets. Hapix, this is Far Cry 5. This is a DLC for it. Hours of Darkness is what it's called. I can't use my airstrikes. Ooh, look at that. This is gonna be a problem. Oh well. If I only had an airstrike. I can get my airstrikes by taking out the AA guns, but I really don't feel like doing that. Planning on playing Fortnite? I haven't played Fortnite like since the fall. I'm just not really into the battle royale genre. I like watching it. It's not so much like playing it. Same with like Dead by Daylight. I really enjoy watching Dead by Daylight. Not really playing it. I watch hours of Dead by Daylight. Hundreds and hundreds of hours. Uh-oh. This is a problem. I'm addicted? Yeah, people love it. It's got a intense mechanic. Games are quick to get into. Sounds like they have a decent leveling system or progression system. To me, it's like the whole, I don't know, like, it's kind of a weird thing. It comes down to, you know, finding a good position and waiting till the other people kill themselves. I could be mistaken. Oh, here's Mike. Destroy this thing here. Probably shouldn't stand right next to it.
I just took out one of their AA guns.
Hey, can I use my airstrikes now?
No airstrikes, come on!
I gotta take out this other thing. Oh, stop shooting me.
Yeah.
We're too lazy to contact, so now we pay $30 a month for... Do you have any options? Ugh. Do you have any options? Epic? Like, 1.5.73 isn't... That's not a, That's not broadband. I know, I got it.
I got it, man.
That's terrible. That's kind of why I'm hoping, like, I'm hoping Elon Musk isn't pulling people's chains about his whole internet. He's planning on launching, like, a bunch of satellites that could give everyone in the nation broadband, supposedly. But, you know, these satellites in low-flying orbit where you get, like, a gigabyte of upload speed, that would solve the infrastructure issue.
Okay, second AA gun's down.
But, I mean, the guy is, like...
Thanks, man. Now we need to clear the LZ.
I don't really have a high part. I don't really have a high opinion of him. Even though I love what he does. This guy is up.
Cover your ears, buddy. It's gonna get loud.
Ooh. Very nice. You pay $80 a month and get 15 more, like six? Wow. They are hosing you, man.
Weapons away. Falcon 01's off the target.
Be illegal.
But it's probably because you're so far, like, you're up in the, you know, you're up in New Hampshire, the like really rural New Hampshire. Really? Do I have to do this? Can you grab them on your way out? And there's no other company. That's terrible. I wouldn't be able to. I wouldn't be able to do my job if I was in that. If I had those connections. No. I wish there was a flashlight. Fall down a hole. Well, I'm gonna head out. Have a great night. That's great to see you, Hapix. Thanks for hanging out, man. Always a pleasure. You take care of yourself. Alright, I fell in the hole here, so we're not gonna go there. Climb up here. I feel like I should get a Medal of Honor in this game. Like something. I feel like I've labored through this.
Take the documents.
I grabbed everything I could. Looks like we got more company, though.
Alright, how do I get out of here? Ooh, a snipper tower. Alright, how do we bomb this guy?
Hey, guys!
Drop the airstrike once he stops. Oh, they're all dead. That worked. We'll drop them on these guys here. Medal of Honor was a great series. I love Medal of Honor. Remember, like, there was like one where you had to like go into like a Nazi sub. All right, why don't we drop it right here? And like they were asking you for your papers and everything. It was really cool. Just park. This doesn't have to have a really dramatic ending. Can we just end the game? What's this guy doing? Is this guy bugged? They're gonna get up. Of course they're gonna get up. I mean, come on, man. You just got a bomb dropped in your head. It'll be 1 year next month since I subscribed to your channel. Oh my god. So Alex, what did you what brought you in? Oh, this guy's so dead. No, he's gonna save me. Come on, dude. Ah, so close. I gotta do this again. Oh my god. I don't want to do this again, but if I know if I don't do this again, I'll never play this again.
Walk in the jungle.
Oh, okay, we got that.
Take a look over there.
cool.
First stream was The Last of Us. Wow. That was a fun one. Alright, I think, where was this guy going? Here? Oh, right here.
Drop one there.
Oops, I don't know what I just did there. Pretty cool.
Oh my god, they're still alive.
One dead.
Right in the head.
There you go, Obsidian.
Oh, God. Why isn't there anyone else?
We gotta kill the mortar guys. That must be these guys up here.
Raj.
In terms of story, this is almost Colonial Marines bad. Yeah, there isn't really much of anything in this. Is that guy on fire? Those here. Ugh. Use medkit. Alright, we got that. Now, where's the helicopter? Here we go. DSL was the newest and most amazing thing back in 2008. People could actually connect. I remember first getting DSL, it was pretty amazing. After going through dial up.
Oh my god, I could be on the phone.
Was that guy down? What are you doing on the ground, man? Stop playing around.
I'm all right, thanks, guys.
God. Going through med kits like... Oh, this is so tedious! I put the wrong bomb! Oh, I just blew up my buddy. What are you doing, man? When I got DSL, it was like 1999. That was in like LA, you know? It's like a. You know, like a big. Like. Lots of people, lots of customers and stuff like that, so. Makes sense.
We got incoming enemy helicopters!
Oh my god. Yes, I'm stuck with 1999 DSL. Oh. Missed. There's the other one. Oh, I missed again. I feel so inadequate. Alright, there we go. Rocket launcher. Where'd he go? You lose a helicopter. Somewhere around here. Oh, there he is. Oh my god! There we go.
terms of story, this is almost Colonial Marines. The engagement as well, for sure, Colonial Marines. There's no fun factor, no interesting gameplay elements, nothing. Yeah, it's just kind of boring.
All right, you're all clear here.
It's just tedious.
LZ's green.
See, I mean, overall, the deal, yeah. Would you say, would you pay $10 for this? I guess that's the big question. That's 13 dial-up is the north side of useless. Let me tell you, if you don't know the pain of down, yeah, you can't do down, you can't do dial-up these days. Most web pages are like, what do you mean the rest of my crew's KIA? Did I save people?
Alright, what?
God. How about we just fly away? Can I change seats? I mean, the sound and graphics are good, Far Cry standard, but everything else is lazy. Reeks of slapped together bare bones. That just feels boring. I don't know. Oh. I just spent like half an hour killing everyone. Now they want me to spend another. Like, just fly away, man. Oh, look at this. Why aren't we leaving? All right, there we go. I miss Far Cry Blood Dragon. I never played that. I have it in my library, but I just never played it. HD images via dial-up. Oh my god, some sites load 30 to 40 seconds per page. That would be rough. Oh my god, this DLC needs to end. This might be fun with, like, someone else. Like, co-op. Tedious AF. Gonna shoot the speaker. Okay, game. We done it. Sad fact, I remember going to the city once as a kid. Which city? Rescued Moses. I rescued Yokel. He died in the process. Am I supposed to go for completion here? Lighters collected. Come on, man. Wow. Also, they picked the war with the best soundtrack and they couldn't pony up for some 70s rock. Yeah. This is what we got. I feel depressed. I feel so bad. Cause you're the best girl that man, can you imagine trying to go for 100% completion? New difficulties, survival, and action movie modes are now unlocked. Wow, that was tedious. 3 hours for this DLC. I thought it would be much longer. Well, you got 3 different modes now. Whew. Feels like a cash grab. Really short. Really short. I mean, it's $10. Or $12.99 or something like that. How much did you pay for this trash? I got the season pass. So the season pass was like $29.99.
But I'm more interested in the, wow. I mean, Noah Long, The Watchtower, Black Sabbath, not even Ride of the Valkyrie. Yeah, they should have had the Ride of the Valkyrie. Please. All right, let's just check this one thing out before I call it a night. I want to open up the editor. Oh, let's just do a new map. Let's see, did they give us any new modes? Nope. Still the same. The assault map, cedar forest, jungle, savanna, outer world. I never use any of the preset modes, so let's do that. Alright. And let's go. Woo! If you like that stream, make sure to smash the like button. I'm just checking out the map editor and seeing what we have. What they provide. Hey, MK. What's going on, man? Long time no see. The arcade mode. The most interesting thing I've seen in this stream. Let's see what they got here. I mean, this technically is why you would buy the game. Now, can you guys see that at all? May have to change that. Let's see. Game capture property. There. You guys can sort of see that. Oh, wow. Can't handle OBS. It crashed OBS. Let me just try that one more time. Wow. Crash really. Super crash. Try this one more time. Game editor. Yeah, this thing, the arcade editor is just, it's just completely unoptimized. It's a mess. They updated the Far Cry 4, and I don't know what they did, but, like, it's the Far Cry 4 map editor with a bunch of few features, but it runs terribly. Try a new map. Let's see. You guys seeing that? Oh, wow. Game capture zone. Ooh. Bad. You guys can't see that. All right, whatever. I'll have to do this off stream. Oh, that's a problem. I wonder how I'm gonna work on my live maps. This is all messed up like this. Murdered OBS. Look at this. This is bad. You know what I can do? Let me see. Do a win. There we go. Oh, my voice is cutting out too. Yeah, this must be really stressing my system. Let's see. I'm going to go to the task manager here. No, it's actually not doing bad. I just want to go into the object here and let's see. Far Cry 5 Hours of Darkness. So they give you a whole bunch of things so that you could build. Similar, so residential brandings and signs, fences, all the things that they used in that. Check out the structure. Because we called it book because spawning the book killed the world. Goats. That would be awesome. That was like the best thing about the DLC. Okay, so I think that's cool. You can make your tunnels. I'll have to snap that. Build a better Vietnam game, cool. Let's see what else you got. Those were the ruins. Transport bridges. Bridges are always cool. Here. I haven't worked on this editor, played with this editor in a while. Acting. This is why Unity killed me, could not art. Well, you don't have to worry about art in the art's already done for you. So that's kind of nice. I'll have to watch my own videos because I completely forget. So that's kind of cool. I like to add that into your maps and stuff. Assassin's Creed Origins. Is there anything else that was added? Structures. Oh, let's check out the enemies. Go into the guys here. Followers. Oh, they still have the... So they're not giving you any of the Far Cry. Oh, that's kind of lame. Your level design? No, I haven't seen. Not. Back in here. Extensions, ruins. That'd be kind of cool to make like a... So those were like the tunnels I went through. My favorite part about the last section was like all the trashed areas. Like where like the... My voice is cutting out. 1916, Da Nang was under heavy enemy influence for the jungles of South Vietnam, mad goats and Kevlar jaguars. That's cool. Very cool. Come up with something. I'm not too sure why my voice is cutting out. I wonder if it's this editor. So, let me see. Have my... So this is, I think this is a map we'll work on. Where's it? Mountain Escape. One of these two. Come on. Oh, this is a map I published. Did terribly. So, your whole object of this is to fly a plane through here. You can see you fly it through here. This actually looks really... terrible. This looks like an asset flip. You're supposed to fly here, and then fly through this thing. The lighting looks all weird. And then you're supposed to land. That was my map. And another one. The one I think we'll work on Tuesday. So this is where I start off. You start off here. You come down here. It's funny, this doesn't look textured at all. Come around here. It lost a lot of my texture, actually. I think kind of weird. I think the update, and then you have like a little Half-Life jumping puzzle. Looks like pixels to me because I can't see Jack at this quality. On.
Assault.
Johnny Five Fingers. Or no, Johnny Two Fingers. Oh my god, I died. We're gonna need some music. You know, that's a great idea. We'll put on some music. Hey, Hero Brian, what's up, man? Oh, wow, this is definitely... Here we go. Smoke and mirrors. So, what I'm going to do is put, like, delete all this ground here and put fog so that you'd fall and die. And basically it. So, climb down here. Jump. Oh my god. Playtesting. Playtesting for the win.
Was it all smoke and mirrors?
But I'd like to do stuff outside as well. Can't do this again. Okay, I see. You can see this now, Epic? So evidently this was supposed to be a bridge that the... Oh, I'm sliding off. What the frig? You know, I've played this millions of times. One more time.
Assault!
Assault!
I gotta redo this. This shouldn't be this hard. If I'm having problems with it, other people will. Jump. Yes, man. Total crap. Anyway. It puts me exactly where I was. So that's the one I was last working on since. No. And survive. This was the zombie apocalypse one. Maybe it wasn't. Oh, this was just like a prototype where you would use falling buildings. So I was just playing around where you can climb up here, climb up on this building here. You'd walk up here, enemies or something like that. Then there's going to be another building you jump on. You'd do rooftop jumping or something like that. So we're just doing a tour of all my Far Cry maps. The one I was looking at. Sci-fi, demo. I don't know. All right, yeah. Demo 5? Oh, these are from my videos. So this was in a video I made back in the day, but it was like the third or fourth video, and I wanted to do it in a city, so I did it, and I wanted lots of explosions. Wow, look at this. It's taking forever. It's taking so long. I remember this one, the explosion cage or something, totally. Yeah, it was kind of fun tonight. Got a bunch of new subs. The channel kind of surprised me. Try this out. Can you play Detroit Become Human? Not really interested in it. Maybe if it's like on sale or something. Like $60. It's a lot of money to drop me. If it was like something I could get traffic off of or something like that, I would. But it's not a game I'm really that interested in.
Here we go.
Now I think I have God mode on. That would be more of the game I would love. I love games like that. Detroit Human. Oh yeah, I'm beyond two souls. I have that on. Wait, are these custom assets a thing? Yep. These are all provided with Far Cry 5. Cool. Can't hear a thing.
I've been watching others make it, but I've been watching others play it, but we play it. Thanks, man. Glad you're enjoying it. You know, if it wasn't $60, or, you know, like I said, if it was on sale or something like that, or $60 is a lot of money for a game. Get a
long days, long time, long roads.
That. Oh my. Did I just miss a sub? Or miss a, Oh, it's Sean Plays. $1, thanks, man. Appreciate the sub. Appreciate the, Blah, can't even speak. You catch me at the end of the stream. Appreciate the dono, man. Thanks so much. How have you been? Life treating you well? Welcome back. Great to see you. Whew, what a night. Wait, was that text-to-speech? That was the donation. Remember Sean Plays? As mentioned tonight, how we did the 7 days to die server. So Sean is there lurking in the background. He just gave a donation. Thank you so much, Sean. Hope you're doing well. Hope life is better from when we last talked, and hope things are going well. Appreciate the donation, dude. All right, guys. I have to call it a night. I gotta go to work tomorrow. Guys, thank you so much for hanging out. Super awesome. Really appreciate that. Go back to the end. Woo! You guys are super cool, man. Thank you so much for hanging out with me tonight. Didn't know what to expect, honestly. Being that I haven't streamed so long. And I think we're back on our normal schedule. So, hey, tomorrow night, Skylar is in the house. Be pretty fun. All right, let's say goodnight. Cam Jam! Take care. Who else we got here? In the participants, Johnny Two Fingers. What's going on, man? I just jumped on. I was just doing a little surveying of my old Far Cry 5 maps. They look absolutely terrible. Alex, you're leaving, Dan. We'll be on tomorrow night, man. On the weekend. Johnny, I set up a 7 days to die server. Just getting things set up. So if you feel like if you're down for playing 7 days to die, man, War of the Walkers, it'd be pretty cool. Alex, great to see you, man. Been such a long time, dude. Always a pleasure. Always a pleasure, man. I've been distracted lately. Life is crazy. I hear you, man. Same, totally. Totally. The summer days, though, craziness is starting to start. That should be a lot of fun. All right, guys. Big shout out to the mods. Epic. Always a pleasure, dude. Obsidian, great talking to you, man. Been too long. Definitely too long, dude. I feel like I'm playing the wrong music. We gotta end off the stream. Whew, there we go. Lots of work though. I'll catch up with you, amigo. Sounds good, man. Sounds good. Thanks again for those Discord links. Those were really cool. Checking them out, getting to know the people. Cool stuff. I went out on one person's stream. They're doing like a 7 days to die medieval edition. Never seen that before. Pretty wacky. Tropical storm. Alex, you know it, man. You know it. Whew. All right. Yeah, we need it. There it is. Only way to end a veg stream. You know it's a veg stream. Hey, Gauss, what's going on, man? Yeah, cool folks. Yeah, they seem really chill. That's what it's all about. Super chill people. You know, Gus is a stream regular because when he jumps in, he just hears the music and is like, oh man, I'm at the end.
That's awesome.
I don't know what next single player game we'll play. I'll have to think about it. I may be just jumping into Fallout and doing Fallout, like trying to break through the Fallout 4 DLC, which I haven't finished. I haven't even started yet. But tomorrow night, Overwatch. So by all means, hope to see you there. See you all there. But if I don't, wonderful weekend. Have some brewskis. Enjoy the night. Hours of Darkness is pretty wacky. That's what we just played, Johnny. I got a little burnt out on it, even though I just finished it. Say hi to the wife. Will do, Alex. Will do. Take it easy, dude. You too, man. You too. I can. All right, guys. Back to you in the next one. Until then, cheers.